You can't nibble, but you have to execute and finish your pitch.
Oh, this one high and deep, way back there. And that ball is.
Yes. I thought he's going to catch it for a moment.
He circles the bases. His 50th
close.
Home run of the year. It's 7-1.
Sometimes when you're struggling, they do catch those. But finally got a nice hit.
Well, the intentional walk definitely backfired on them right there. And they thought they were setting themselves up for a better situation. But when you're coming to the plate in that spot, there's nothing you want to do more than make them regret pitching to you instead. And that feels great. And it definitely. This team secures a winning season with the W today. And regardless of what else happens the rest of the way, you know that you're a winning ball club. So a little bit of pressure off. Put your foot on the gas and just see where you can finish from this point on.